This 5-minute solution will show you how to use Google Translator on WhatsApp. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to add or use Google Translator on your WhatsApp app. First of all, we need to install Translator app on our Android phone. So go to your Play Store and search for Google Translate and install it. Once the translator installed, open the Google Translate app and tap on your profile photo at the top right and tap on settings. Here you will get tap to translate option. Tap on that and now enable use tap to translate. Once done, let's open our WhatsApp app and now let's open a conversation. And now to use Google Translator here, tap on these three dot and here you'll get translate. Just tap on it and now select the language you want to translate. I'm selecting here English and here you have to select the language you want to translate to. So in my case, I'm selecting here Arabic and now let's type here our English sentence. And now to translate this English sentence to Arabic, tap on this translate icon at the bottom right and here you can see it's translated. This is how we can easily use Google Translate on WhatsApp. And remember one thing, that this process is only for Android device. If your iPhone device, this process won't work for you. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.